He is currently the starting quarterback. He has 17 touchdowns and 13 interceptions. Completion rating of, I believe, 86%. So let's go ahead and see what they're going to do against the 4-0 Packers. Let's go ahead and play this game. So good quarterback so far this year. Hopefully he has the same production in the NFL. We'll see. Last primetime game, we lost against the Steelers. A bunch of primetime games this year, man. Really confusing. Oof.
Throwing to start the drive. O'Connell. Incomplete to open things up.
Saw it there.
Look at this Packers defense. They come into this one ranked number 5 in the NFL against the run.
Numbers don't tell you everything, but they do paint a pretty good picture. We're talking about two top 5 units going at each other. One in running the ball, one in stopping the run. I think this is going to be a whole lot of fun myself.
I really think that
to throw on third down, O'Connell. Mayer there to bring it in. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line.
A little too much
extracurricular there.
When you have a game with a lot of contact, tensions are going to run pretty high. You're going to be emotional, but you have to harness it somehow. And he didn't on that play.
And he gets this to the 35.
You know what? Screw your 5-yard. Five overall rushing defense.
14 carries, 119 yards.
I think he's exactly where he wants to be coming into a game, partner, because he has to still be riding the momentum from last week when he broke the century mark in rushing. And
I know, they think they're hard.
The rushing defense. Come on. The way after that type of a game, and I know his teammates and coaches, they feel exactly the same way.
And they'll send the slot in motion left. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Sliding out of the pocket.
Not a good throw. He has 14 interceptions in the year. Prime time, man.
The offense set to prime take time. The field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
They'll start the drive with a give to White.
Just a better team. Better overall team.
His tracks behind the line of scrimmage after the loss to start out here second and 11. Off the play fake. O'Connell. That's to a man who's used to catching passes in the green and gold, Devontae Adams. It'll go down as a gain of 6. And now we've got a 3rd and 4. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. From the gun on 3rd down. O'Connell. He hits Adams complete.
Come on.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. A pickup of 27. And they pick up the first down in the process.
My body sore.
Back to throw.
Flushed
out the right. He finds his man complete. That's Adams.
Come on, you gotta shake them off sometimes.
Off play action. O'Connell on the move to his left. Toward the back corner of the end zone, but he could not get the feet down. This will wind up incomplete. The Raiders at 3-1 here through their first four games. And they're hitting their stride of late. Winners of three of their last four.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. Here's Jacobs. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. Here's second and goal, operating from the 8-yard line.
Rightfully so.
Off the play fake. O'Connell. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
One thing you hope to see out of a rookie tight end is a real concentration when the ball's in the air, and I'm not sure that he didn't. But he has to be prepared for people making a play on it when that ball's up for grabs.
Bro, where's that flag?
Down here at the 3-yard line. And no hesitation about this decision here. Confidently, they're going to go for this. Fourth and goal from the 3. Operating from the gun. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with the football. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing on first down, O'Connell eluding the pressure right. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. They'll come up now second and 4 from the 31. They try to set up the bubble screen here. It's complete. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Looking to throw, O'Connell. He finds his man complete. It's Adams. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. A quick throw to the left flat, and he's got it. And he's got a first down following a pickup of about 13 as we will take a pause.
All you have to do is finish strong, bro. Don't worry about how you started. Don't worry about the score. You need to finish strong.
They'll send a receiver.
You need to understand and know your assignment and do what you do and do it to the best of your ability, right?
O'Connell. He's got a man. That's caught. Left sideline. Touchdown, Raiders.
All right, O'Connell. We need you in this.
He'll head back out there already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. On first and 10, O'Connell. Looking left side, and it's complete.
Come on, O'Connell.
First down now, but that clock rolling. Operating from the gun, O'Connell. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete.
Okay.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Back to throw. O'Connell. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay out to go for it on fourth down. They'll try and run with a fullback, Johnson. And he gets the first down yardage he needs before he's brought down at the 6. One crisis averted, but they still need to move hastily. Off play action. O'Connell forced out to his left. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's second down.
We're gonna take it in with him right now.
Make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw.
We're gonna take it in with him right now.
Play coming up to try and pick up the first down, and don't rule out the
possibility. Oh, dude, this is tidy.
He keeps it and runs again.
Off the option, that's complete, and that is caught.
Touchdown. Give me my flowers, bro. Ooh, come on.
Now following the interception, this offense will get another shot at it.
If he wants to commit, bro, if he wants to commit as a linebacker right there, and you throw it right here, and you expose that defense, bro, because he's trying to do best. He's trying to get you both ways.
Second down, Jacobs once more. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. So third and two, this quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. Try to run for it with Jacobs. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. A gain of four that time as the drive continues.
It wasn't a goal line situation, but how about the goal line formation on third and short? They went in and went heavy. No surprise that it was going to get the football. How about the power exhibited there?
Yeah, that was just put a hat on a hat, drive forward. Nice job to pick it up. A pass complete downfield to Renfro. And he will score. Touchdown. Back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. Throwing to start the drive. O'Connell, he finds his man, complete. That's Jacobs. So he stopped for no gain, and that's going to bring up second down. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. The left side throw complete to Adams. So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
Yeah, you're right.
Looking to throw.
Stay away, bitch.
Escaping the pressure right. He finds his man complete. That's Jacobs.
I'm just carving up this defense, bro.
They get 10 more there, and I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will.
Get out of here, Green Bay.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another
play. Take it home, man.
As time has run out.
Take it home, bro.
We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. They'll look to throw again. Throw right side pulled in by Mayer. It'll be a gain of five.
And we gotta really like dissect.
Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo.
I kinda wanna hit this four right here.
Looking to throw on second down. O'Connell.
Throwing
left side, it's complete. So they hit pay dirt, but don't count it yet. There's laundry on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about. Miller, former first-round pick, called for the penalty there. They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold.
That's huge, man.
Here's a handoff to Jacobs. And he stopped immediately there.
Oh, that is huge, bro.
Big third down. A field goal from this spot, 57 yards, as they hope to move it a little closer. Open man is Jacoby Myers. He's got it. First down, O'Connell, flush to his right. This will be caught inside the 10.
Just throwing dots,
nice
man.
Gains, that one for
just absolutely throwing dots, bro. Like, it doesn't get any more simple than that. In terms of yardage, and he's just what, he's throwing dots. Like that, he won't be number two for long. Well, is he going to impress me?
When you have competitors running around the field, these guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage, totals, numbers, the whole deal. And let's face it, all of them, they all want to be number one.
Goodness. 5 yards. Okay.
The offense
okay.
knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted. The delay of game, a costly one, as they're backed up 5 for first and goal. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. 2 of their 3 red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Flushed out right. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. A 5-yard touchdown.
Come on. Put some respect on his name, man. Let's go. Put some respect on his name.
After an excellent punt, this offense in a tough spot down inside their own 5. Throwing to start the drive. O'Connell. Here's White. They set up the screen. And he'll be about a full yard shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. Off the play fake. O'Connell, he'll buy some time right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now 2nd down.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion wise way up. Sims
out there,
not that time.
Bigger body dude, too. Let's see what we got over here.
He'll try again with the arm here on 2nd down. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. Now he's loose down the left sideline, racing to the end zone, and he will score.
Let's go.
Touchdown, Las Vegas. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And 3 timeouts remaining here defensively, but really not much reason to use them at this point as this one is all but over.
If they use the timeouts here, it's strictly for show. We got a plane to catch.
And he is going to lose yardage here. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go in the game. You'd have to think likely another running play coming here, 2nd and 11. That one looks like he'll throw here. And he's going to have a Raider 1st down. And that should be the one that finishes
Damn.
The score here.
That was a nasty catch, bro. Nasty catch. Nah, bro. We
from the 32
need to get
now.
This in,
here's
bro.
1st and 10.
So we're going to the Super Bowl. Dude, there's literally no one guarding Michael Mayer.
Back to throw. O'Connell. Looking left side, and it's complete. Now the Packers going to burn their 3rd and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Try to go RPO.
It's 1st and goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Could officially salt this one away.
I don't know, actually. Let's see. Oh, yep. Always. Oh.
And went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in.
He had it too.
They'll go again from the 3 here on 2nd and goal. And this is caught. And that could seal it.
We knew it.
Touchdown.
We knew it. We knew it. We knew it. We knew it. Let's take this knee.
So now we're in the final minute of the game in the 4th quarter as this offense gets ready to take over.
Ooh.
And what are the whistles for? A timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game Ooh. That's been decided in the closing seconds.
Ooh.
first and 10. O'Connell. Looking left sideline, it's complete. And they just took a timeout with 2 seconds to go. This one obviously decided. Not sure they needed to take it, but we'll take it with them. Well, they probably don't need to run a play here, but you wonder if they're going to be able to resist on first and goal. Quick throw complete.
All pros too easy now.
Taking the knee, some late gamesmanship here as they throw for a late touchdown. So this one a victory.
Let's go. All right, as Aidan O'Connell.
And they've got to feel good about this performance. I think you'd agree, matched up against a top defensive unit in the league.
In the books. Take a look at the player stats here. Aidan O'Connell, 146.8 rating, 28 completions in 36 attempts. He had over 400 yards, 468 specifically. Completion percentage is at 77%. 6 touchdowns, 1 interception versus Teddy Bridgewater. He had 103.5 rating, 26 completions, 37 attempts, 341 yards, 70% completion, and 3 touchdowns. So not too bad of a game. The thing that kind of decided it was 2 interceptions versus 1. So we'll go back to
first loss. And perhaps fortunately for them, they'll get an early.
That's it. That's all she wrote, man. Level 225. Yeah. That's it. Let's check it out. Through 5 weeks, Aidan O'Connell has 23 touchdowns and 14 interceptions with a rating of 103, 1,000 yards, and completion percentage of 64%. Hell of a season by Aidan O'Connell, man. If he can do this with the Raiders, we got something in him. That's week 5, folks. Back with it with week 6 tomorrow.